don't know what you're getting at.
Getting secrets away.
I feel like a crazy person.
This is the best day ever.
I want another baby.
I just had a question for you guys.
This is our tradition of bringing him downstairs every morning on my back. You're gonna get big for this. You're getting big for this. You know, you're gonna be 9 in like a week. I'm not ready. Addie's hair yesterday and it's like perfect. So you just wanna wear it like this today? Kyson, Kaden, let's go!
Have the best day of school ever. Ooh, I like your sweater choice and I like how careful you're being over your combed hair.
Have the best working day ever.
Best what?
Working and cleaning day ever.
Working and cleaning? Oh, me. Thanks.
Bye.
I love you.
Bye.
I love you.
Have the best day ever. My hands are so full. I've got breakfast on the go this morning. I'm heading out to my workout class that I've been trying to go to every morning. And we are pushing it today. So I've got my breakfast in the car. I've got a whole wheat English muffin with an egg. And then I've got my lemon water. My favorite thing in the entire world. Lemon water. Okay, maybe not the entire world, but like I love my lemon water. No. All right, I am finished up there. I'm gonna go home and shower. What is on the agenda today? I don't even know. I was like, I'm gonna vlog today. What are we doing? I need to go home and edit and post a video. There was a chance of snow today, you guys. Here in the Sacramento area. Do you see this? Do you see these beautiful blue skies? Where is that chance of snow? I don't know. It doesn't even really feel cold outside. It feels good outside, but I don't know. Everyone's talking about it everywhere, how there's a chance of snow today. So that would have been interesting, but I'm thinking it's a no. I cannot wait for summertime. I'm ready for this warm weather. I walked in the house though. I went and took a shower and it smells so good in here. Chris's.
I cannot tell you my secret.
Chris has been cooking lately, guys. Like I could get used to this. This is, oh, thank you. What are we eating with it?
I don't know.
Undecided, okay.
It's just the first step.
I was saying I was craving potatoes, and I just, ooh, I'm craving. Babe.
It's a craving.
Okay.
I'm craving. You know, I've been a little, like, moody lately.
I don't know what you're getting at, but it's not mine.
Oh, you guys, I have been doing some serious like life searching, soul searching. Is that the right word? Like I am so serious. Like I want another baby and it's not possible. Like not unless we did some crazy stuff. Like unless we adopted, which I am down for that also. But like I've been lately been wanting to be, I know I'm sounding crazy right now. I sound absolutely crazy, but I've been wanting to be pregnant. I wanna be pregnant and I wanna give birth. And I know that sounds so crazy, but I'm one of those crazy hooligans that enjoys giving birth more than the pregnancy. Like I actually kinda don't wanna be pregnant, but I wanna like be pregnant, but I don't actually wanna be pregnant, but I wanna give birth and I wanna have a newborn and an infant. And I know that it's just because I've forgotten all of the years of small children. Like I'm not there anymore. My kids are all big and I am so serious. Like
they have those things where you can simulate.
I don't actually want to feel the pain. I want the child that comes out of it. I want another baby. I want like two, like everyone always told me that this would happen. Everyone always said, speaking of the baby, are you gonna go pick Addie up? Addie gets out of school earlier than the rest of the kids today. He said, don't burn it. Ha! That's funny. Everyone always said, like, you're gonna regret it. Chris, if you don't know, he had a vasectomy 5 years ago, I think. Was it 5 years ago? How was it more than that? Addie's six.
She was 6 months old.
okay, like 5 and a half maybe years ago, Chris had a vasectomy and I was like, we're never gonna regret it. I have to admit, I am regretting it a little bit. The older my kids get, the more I'm just like I always say this, that I feel like I already have empty nest syndrome and my nest is still very full. So that doesn't make any sense. I'm just like scared of having empty nest syndrome. My babies. But anyway, I think I'm actually about to burn this, so maybe I should pay attention.
I guess I spoke too soon. I was saying how pretty it was outside earlier, but I get home and look at that. I don't know if you can even tell on the camera. It's like a big dark storm coming right this way. Ooh, buddy.
All right, Mr. Man, we are doing big things. We are planning Landon's big day. Landon is about to turn 9. He's gonna be 9 in 2 weeks and we're finalizing plans.
1 week.
For, oh yeah, I guess it's like one, it's like 1 and a half in my defense, but. Oh, it's coming up too soon. Don't let this happen. Oh my gosh, wait, what is today?
Wednesday.
You know what I just realized?
What?
Oh my God, okay, wait a minute. Today is February 22nd, and on February 23rd of 2014, is that the year you were born? Yeah, so February 23rd of 2014, that was my due date with you. So that's the day that you were supposed to be born. And you were born late. Did you know you came late?
No.
How many days late were you? Do you know?
Too much.
8 days. Late. 8 days overdue. And you were also my biggest baby. But tomorrow marks exactly 9 years of the day that I expected you to come. That's pretty exciting. How's that feel?
Tomorrow I'm technically 9.
I mean, like, not technically, but like kind of like, it's the day that they expected you to be 9. But I wanted to take Landon's birthday pictures. You guys know I always take my kids' birthday pictures and I wanted to take them today. He doesn't have any soccer today. However, the weather, I think I actually showed it earlier, it was beautiful. It's suddenly so windy. Like it's so windy that like, I'm trying to come back where you came from. Suddenly the wind just like picked up out of nowhere and so windy outside. So instead of doing birthday pictures, we're gonna do birthday planning and we have some really fun things in mind. Giving secrets away for your birthday. This is gonna be so exciting. We're gonna be doing something that we have never done before. Like we've never done this. But I have to make a few
calls.
Yes, really quick to see if we can even pull this off. I've got some big plans in mind. Like my kids' birthdays are just so. I want my kids to always remember like having the best birthdays ever. And every year I feel like I have to top the last. So we're not necessarily having a big birthday this year, but it's going to be big in other ways. So I need to make a few phone calls.
Hi, I just had a question for you guys.
How was your day at school? Can I see your hair? Did you take your hair at school or when you got home?
No.
Ooh, look at your hair. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna sit right there.
You can step on me.
Okay, right.
No, on my back.
Oh, okay. Okay, ready? Right there. You silly girl.
My back.
I can crank it back? I can try. All right, let's see.
You ready, set? Did I get it?
No.
Oh, dang it. Sometimes I do, sometimes I don't. Can you crack mine?
Okay.
You actually cracked it.
I did?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Can I crack it?
Giddy up, 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 giddy up, giddy up. When I was a kid, I used to do horseback riding lessons when I was a kid. Uh-huh. And then, you know Amanda, your Aunt Amanda. We would take turns wearing a saddle so the other kid could ride on them. Like the person, like us. Does that sound fun or crazy?
Fun.
Don't get any ideas. Ah! Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, giddy up. I need to do something with my hair. I recently saw something on TikTok, okay? And I'm gonna try it right now. I'm gonna be our guinea pig. Unless I'm the only one in the world that doesn't know this already. So I saw someone say that the way that you need to like do your hair, like your bang, I would say bangs, but he doesn't really have bangs. But you know how you get like that fluffy look in the front? The way to do it, cause like me, if I, well, first of all, this is my hair like without anything. Like this is without straightening it, without curling it. This is what it looks like. It's like pretty straight. I normally will have like a little thing right here, which I usually like, but then after like, you know, one day of not washing, it gets pretty flat. So sometimes I'll, like, I don't know, curl it or straighten it or whatever. But I saw this girl and she said that the way to do it is you take your hair like this, okay? I can't see, I don't really know what I'm doing, hold on. Let's go like here-ish, okay. I'm totally winging this and this might be a big mistake. The way that you do this, like these bangs, and instead of just straightening them down this way, you actually go back like this. And that it'll I don't really feel like that did anything. I actually think it made it worse. Okay, let me try it again. Okay, I don't know. I don't really know. Then, like, do I do that with the rest of my hair too? Like, instead of straightening it down, do I strain it this way? I feel like a crazy person. I don't know, you guys. Am I doing something wrong? Like, I just feel like I'm just not. Like, I don't know, is it like for volume, I guess? But, I mean, I guess it did it, but it didn't give that look that that girl had in her purse. Maybe you have to like curl it more. Okay, all right. I don't know. I don't think it's for me. Maybe I'm doing it wrong. Maybe they need to be shorter. Maybe they're too long. I don't know. Okay, Addy, let's do your hair, babe. You gotta go to dance. We say we love, we say we love. Na, 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 na. We gave it all, we gave it all. I'm so sorry, but we are gonna go check out like a new golfing place, and you have danced the whole time, so you can't go. Is that cool? Take that up with her. Addy wants to know if she can go in your car. Okay. Oh my gosh, that means I'm gonna be by myself. Okay, I'm stealing a boy.
No. I'll just drop you off on the way back.
Are you sure? Okay, let me grab my stuff then. Boys, did you hear where we're going?
Yes.
Woohoo! Party, party. It's 4 degrees outside. Oh my God, it is so cold. Oh my gosh. Okay, so we are actually going to the grand opening of a local underground mini golf place.
Underground?
Underground mini golf. I actually looked it up and it looks like a place that I think we've been before, but I think it has like new owners. Maybe they changed a few scenes and stuff, but when we went there before, whatever it was before, they loved it. My kids love mini golf. Like, I don't know what it is. They love golfing, even like on cruise ships and stuff. They love it. I don't think I told the twins yet, but I told Landon earlier and he was like, this is the best day ever. So there's a grand opening. It's in downtown Sacramento. It's called Underground Mini Golf. So we're gonna check it out. Lilia can't come. She's stuck at dance until 8:30 tonight. This place is only open till 9. So we just took the boys to soccer, picked them up, dragged them here. They've changed. Addie change, and then Lilia's not gonna go, but she's okay with it. She's like, oh, that's fine. Anyway, that was a mouthful. We're gonna have to fit dinner somewhere in between all of this. I don't really know where. What am I hearing?
Saying you're moving back. Perfect. Yeah, right there, right there. Right up to your hip. This should go right down to your hip. From the floor to your hip. They're all different sizes.
Oh, okay, from your hip. Tech. Someone help me catch my breath again. How did you stop loving me? How is that even possible? Possible? How could we let love go? How could we move on? Why you wanna let me go? Now. Are you saying that to change your mind? You just made a hole in one?
Yeah, I just made a hole in one.
Hey! Now you gotta milk the cow. The large outer wheel before his or her first shot and follows the instructions above the arrow.
I got nine more on foot. Reach one and then just love to hit the ball in your first shot.
This is so cool, so it gives you different challenges. Yeah, that's totally it, yeah. And then you have to follow whatever it lands on for this round of the game. You have to spin it and it'll tell you what you have to do.
On this hole and anywhere on the course, an obstacle for any remaining players for a shot.
Oh my golly. Are you saying that to change your mind?
No. Me.
Who's that? Who's that?
Like, I don't know.
Where is that? He's so cute. Are we in your way? Sorry. These boys are so serious about golfing. Like, they're taking, who's winning? Who's winning? Oh, you don't know? Okay, not that serious. As all her babies around her. We have mom, mom, mom.
Like one after the other.
When one's done, the next one's in.
We are back home. We got some lunch on lunch. We got some dinner on the way out from the golfing thing at some, shoot, I wish I knew what it was called. I don't even know what it was called. But we actually got home pretty late for a school night. So the kids went straight to bed when they got back. You are right now. I'm actually going straight to bed myself. We tucked them in. Addie's the last one standing. My night owl. But anyway, I'm going to wrap up this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you have a fantastic day.
And see you guys tomorrow.
In our next video.
Bye.
Bye.